Dust from space constantly falls from the sky, 10,000 tons a year. We call this material cosmic dust, and it is everywhere. It is on the streets, in our homes, on the roofs of our houses, and even on our clothes.
The Lord shall make the rain of thy land powder and dust, powder and dust, powder and dust, powder and dust,
powder and dust.
From heaven shall it come down upon thee until thou be destroyed. From heaven shall it come down upon thee until thou be destroyed.
This is Raptor News, a trial by fire. And this is a process. So we are going through the process of the trial by fire by the Most High God. And so we have the destroyer here. And this is where the dust is coming from. This is also where the global warming is originating. And also the cause of the earthquakes, the volcanoes, the oceans pulling out and not coming back in. And all of the severe weather patterns that we are seeing here. It is causing plant life and animal life to die off. And we can't pretend or keep pretending like the destroyer ain't out there on a mission. And so the dust is coming from this planet, the heat is coming from the planet, and pretty soon meteorites and fire will be coming to this earth from the planet. And so basically we are at the beginning of the trial by fire.
When we hear the phrase global warming or climate change, it stirs up a certain sense of apocalyptic dread. And rightfully so. We should be scared of global warming. It's a situation that, for a long time now, has only been getting worse. And it's almost at the point of no return.
For anybody with eyes to see, you can see that this is not ice crystals from space. You can clearly see that this is a large planet, and on the outside of it, it has its own light source. You can clearly see that. And if you look at the 11 o'clock position closest to the sun, you'll see another small planet there. If someone is telling you this is ice crystals and you believe them, you need to go to hell along with them. And so what is producing is these large ass damn sun rays that's across our sky and these big thick shadows. This is all coming from this planetary system, and we need to wake the hell up to this.
Every man's work shall be made manifest, for the day shall declare it, because it shall be revealed by fire. And the fire shall try every man's work of what sort it is.
For those who want to understand, need to understand, we are going through trial by fire. The dust, the global warming, the heat, the UV rays is burning you and frying your cells and everything else in your body. We are going through it because God is testing you to see who and what you are, and the fire is doing it, and this is the beginning of what the destroyer is going to do. When you see the destroyer, it will be far worse. So if you ain't got yourself in gear right now, you are insane, because if you don't see the dust, if you don't see the globe or feel the global warming, if you don't see the volcanoes and earthquakes and everything else that this thing is causing, then you need to stay blind and die in your ignorance. This is Raptor News.